It was early last December, as near as I remember. I was stumbling down the street in drunken pride, when I fell into the gutter, thinking thoughts I dare not utter. And a pig came by and lay down by my side. Now as I lay down in that gutter, thinking thoughts I dare not utter, a fair young maid came by and she did say, "You can tell a man who loses by the company he chooses." And at that the pig got up and walked away. And the pig got up and bravely walked away.